Excitement enveloping everyone here because it is a huge occasion. The Champions League final. Who's going to be crowned Club Kings of Europe? It's Inter. They face Paris Saint-Germain, and it's coming up live here on EA TV. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by Stuart Robson. It's Inter against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, it doesn't come any better than this, does it? This has the makings of an absolute classic. These are two brilliant teams, and at the moment, I can't separate them.
And a look at the Inter team. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Joshua Kimmich starts alongside Alessandro Bastoni in central defence. Vinicius Junior starts with Kylian Mbappe in the wide areas. And it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. Marco Verratti starts. But if you're going to challenge like that, it has to be spot on. What did the referee think of it? Haaland. Couldn't quite hang on. Oh, tremendous save.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent piece of goalkeeping. That's a great stop.
Haaland. Still could be dangerous. And it has arrived. The opening statement in this UEFA Champions League final.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one. They can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
Certainly like to have that back again. That was a big chance missed.
He's in with a chance. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Well, he's given us away. Looking for the through ball. Can he finish? And missing the chance.
Well, he strikes it cleanly, no doubt about that. But unfortunately, he's missed the target. He's got to score there.
Just the challenge that was required.
Thought that would be a goal, but what a save. Great reactions.
And held by the keeper at the second time of asking.
Well, he's just pulled off a great first save there. Now they can all calm down.
Marco Asensio. And a good tackle. Oh, great vision. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe.
Well, as you can see here, it all starts with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And the strike could not get any better. And it's through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
So the back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. And he might be through here. Oh, that's a fine save. That's the clearance that was called for. Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? The delivery towards the back post. Well, that's a sad end to the attack. Counter-attacking chance. Well, they couldn't quite use that break in the manner that they'd hoped. real chance. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! And the ball is rolling again. It's been all Inter so far, and you sense that there could be extra punishment handed out. Defending. Spectacular save, top class goalkeeping. And De Bruyne firing it over. Oh, that's not a good clearance. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Not the best clearance. Gives it a go. Simple catch, really. His body to good effect. Oh, big chance! It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that!
Well, here he is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
This is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Oh, what an opportunity! And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Passing it through. Whatever way you look at it.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get in the end of it. And Neymar finds that bit of space to finish it so clinically. That's an excellent goal.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Put in by De Bruyne. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Ronaldo lost it. Will be a corner. Played over. And he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. Good looking attack. Lost by Ronaldo here.
That's a magnificent piece of goalkeeping. That's a great stop.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
PSG struggling to keep the ball.
And he might be through here. And pushed away to safety.
Inter doing well to regain possession.
It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Doesn't want to give it away here. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And beating his opponent with ease, and nobody there to pick him up in the centre, and it's calling for Ronaldo. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Marquinhos. The fans want to see a shot. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. This could be troublesome. Stopped there by Marquinhos. De Bruyne. Keeper there to deal with it. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner.
Well, there it is. Inter have created chance after chance. I just can't see that changing. They've been excellent here.
And they're raiding again here. Attack after attack. Not testing the keeper at all with that effort. With the ball once more. He's in here. And his eyes lit up in anticipation of his third goal of the game.
Well, the way he's finished today, that was a decent chance. But you just sense the hat-trick is coming.
Doesn't want to lose his cool here. He read it well, but still work to do. Just petered out. Firing it towards goal. Oh, fine stop. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Struggling to get it away. Blocked it brilliantly. And he takes on the shot. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. This is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And Messi in a good position. What can he and his teammates do? Able to get his body in the way. Messi. And over it comes. Trying his luck. Shot block, but still alive. Denied once more. The tackle taken away. The supporters want to see him have a go. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. here. And that's going to 10! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Might be a chance here. And Ronaldo takes on the shot! Oh, he's only gone and found the net! What purity of hit! Caught it absolutely perfectly! Doesn't want to give it away here. PSG a little wasteful in possession. Vinicius, and just over the bar, excellent effort it was. What a good place to win it back, and let's see. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. And he's in.
But credit to the goalkeeper, that's a brilliant stop.
And the keeper had to deal with it. Growing pressure here, and another corner. And efficient defending. Taken away, he won the ball. Mbappe. Lionel Messi in the middle.
Well, what a piece of skill this is. It had everything, agility, technique and power. It's a great goal.
Effective piece of pressing. And the advantage is with PSG. Inter did well to regain control of the ball. Good idea. And Neymar is in here. And it's a double for him. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's up celebrating. Neymar, the crowd encouraging him to take it on. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And the opportunity was there.
Yeah, it's a well-worked corner and he makes decent contact. Just lacking that bit of accuracy.
The defender put in the challenge and it might be a red card. And the referee didn't have much choice. A sending off it is.
Yeah, no complaints there. That's a sending off all day long.
A good looking shot and holding on to that free kick, no easy feat. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter attack. They need to get bodies back. Oh, genuine chance. Well, didn't miss by very much, and never easy to strike is on the volley in that fashion.
Well, from that range though, it should be a goal. At least it should hit the target.
That's a good pass. In it goes! But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
Well read to win possession back. Neymar. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Trying to pick out a teammate. And the danger's still on. De Bruyne. And and teammates around him.
That is.
He couldn't get it past that first defender. Released it nicely. Vinicius Junior. Teammates in the middle. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and he probably deserved the goal.
The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Ronaldo. Now with Mbappe. A smart stop here. And there's the delivery. Oh, a really good header. But the goalkeeper, there's a cover-up. Another corner. Just a bit too high with that attempt. Vinicius Junior. And he might be through here. Can they pick out? A strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Neymar. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it. Well, there it is. The referee blows the whistle. And that is good. So back underway here into the second half. And he takes on the shot. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Might work out. It could be for De Bruyne. And in range. And the post denied him. Well, I'll tell you what, that goes down as a miscue. He'll be kicking himself, Stuart.
Well, it's a poor effort, but he's been given offside, so he's got away with that one.
Good example of pressing without the ball. And Neymar, chance to finish. And a goal this time, applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered. He really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. And Inter a bit wasteful in possession. Messi with teammates to play it to. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
Marco Asensio. And a tiny challenge. And he's made headway. Surely. Well, plenty of zip on the shot, but he couldn't put it away.
Well, you're right, he certainly strikes it well, but he's got his angles all wrong there.
Mbappe, crossed into the penalty area. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. And over it comes. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. De Bruyne. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Now, the counter-attack looks on. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. This looks more than decent. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
Well, the keeper asking too much of his teammates on this occasion. Throw in to come. Holland. And threading it through. Oh, superb save. Massive credit to the keeper.
Well, he's so hard to beat in these situations. It's brilliant goalkeeping.
Not the best clearance. Kimmich. Electing to shoot. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. Ronaldo at the ready. Well, it's a moment he would like to have back, if possible. Fabian. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Haaland, he's in here. Well, he was on his own, but couldn't take advantage of it.
Well, I'm not surprised he missed that. He never really looked in complete control, did he?
Moving forward effectively, but timely defending when it mattered. Determined defending. And he's through here. Well, I must say, that goes down as a very disappointing effort. Corner coming up. Oh, an incredible clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming. Reading it well. And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping PSG couldn't hang on to it. And Ronaldo takes on the shot.
Oh, brilliant goalkeeping.
Can someone get on the end of this?
And held by the keeper at the second time of asking.
Well, he's just pulled off a great first save there. Now they can all calm down.
The ball back with PSG now. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Marco Asensio. Here's Marquinhos. And taken away.
Oh, in with a chance! Opportunity still there. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Good work from Inter to win it back. PSG. Vinicius Junior. Well, you've got to say, comfortably off target, Stuart.
Yeah, that's a waste of good possession. His teammates are not happy with him, and they're letting him know.
Fine run from Mbappe. And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting.
And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Another play and an Inter throw-in coming up. Ronaldo. Oh, good vision there.
And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today! And in with a real chance. Oh, goodness gracious me! It's a special, special goal!
Well, let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it, he couldn't hit that any better.
Giving him any breathing room.
Oh, big chance! Oh, that is a goal from long range! He won't soon forget! Absolutely right out of the top drawer!
Ball lost by PSG. That's a straightforward stop. And into the last 20 minutes. PSG just can't seem to get the possession game working. Well, that's the sign of a well-organised defence. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Erling Haaland. Ronaldo.
And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Haaland. Being egged on by the crowd.
It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Given away by Ronaldo. Being pressed and pressed high. Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar has a go here.
This is a great bit of skill. He hits it perfectly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant strike.
The Parisians have lost possession. Has eyes for goal! Well, I'll tell you what, surprising everyone by taking on the shot from that range.
Yeah, that's certainly a good effort from that sort of distance. Really struck it cleanly.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. Ronaldo. He'll have a go here. And just narrowly wide in the end. Looks as though there might be a threat, but not so in the end. Good defending. No point in stopping play, advantage with them. Oh, thwarted there, and what a piece of defending we've just witnessed. Erling Haaland. And an attempt best forgotten, I think.
Of the highest quality. Great goalkeeping there.
Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. Inter recovering possession well. Now, who can he play it to? Lost by Inter. Good looking sequence. And a fine reading of the situation. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Haaland. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, if there were any lingering about the outcome, in with a chance. And tried to drive it home, but couldn't do so.
Well, he decided to go for power, but he's got to hit the target there.
Target, not quite though.
Yeah, very nearly, but the goalkeeper had it covered. It wasn't really a great effort.
Possession won, and Inter could get in behind the defence. And he takes it on. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
And goes for goal! Well, the goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was. Electing to shoot. Neymar. Looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. carefully. Hernandez. Manuel Ugarte. Perfect challenge. Now, options are plenty. And Neymar! And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! Fabian. Situation defensively and did his job. And passing it well. And a failure to keep the ball there by Paris Saint-Germain. And he's broken free. Be dangerous if he's not careful. An important interception. Will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Oh, he's through here. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Against the goalkeeper, I'm sorry, you've got to do better. Likes to run with the ball at his feet. Oh, cleared away! Superb defending, massive credit. Well, he certainly caught all of that. It was never going to trouble the keeper in the end. Goal kick it is. Messi. Neymar ready. And still dangerous. Breaking at pace. Ronaldo. Vital intervention. And Ronaldo tries his luck. Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple claim for the keeper. And Marco Asensio giving it away. Might it be Mbappe? And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat, but what an achievement for them.
Trophy presentation. The Champions League trophy awaits.
Well, just listen to the roar. This trophy is held aloft. Magnificent moment here.
You never quite know when moments like this are going to come around. The Champions League winners. And these celebrations.